to LawWon. My name is Eric, and this is Dragon's Dogma Dark Arisen, and we're gonna go to Soul Flare Canyon, and if our luck holds out, we will head over to the Frontier Caverns and slay a Cyclops. I've been drinking real hard since noon. I don't really drink. Just not something I do. Not strongly against it. If you enjoy it, by all means, partake. Partake responsibly. Haha, we managed to get in. But, you know, just not something I'm really into. Into Soul Flare Canyon, we got a achievement.
I ill like the look of
it. I feel like you need more oil. There you go. Azura needs way more strength.
Stay vigilant.
She also probably needs that fighter skill enabled. Or at all. Well, that was one swing.
A hobgoblin arisen. Be wary.
It is a hobgoblin.
If they want to, we'll rout them in a single charge.
Will we?
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling.
I shall take on the strong.
That item is mine.
Oh, that's a lot of stuff going around here.
Play them before they can use their voice.
It seems we've won.
Yeah, it does seem that way.
There, master. Snow harpies.
Go away. That's good. Where are you at? Got him.
This looks interesting.
What else would you expect with myself?
That should have totally hit, but it didn't.
It seems I'm done. I did it!
There's also speeders around here. Ooh. That's gonna be a big
one. I've set its wings ablaze.
Okay, you do that. I'm gonna open this chest.
We have triumphed.
Ooh, fifth journal. Pretty sure the author's dead.
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
We'll read it later.
Snow harpies!
Yeah.
This looks interesting.
Ooh, giant blood. Oh! It's an egg. Why? Ooh, spiders.
Strength in numbers, Elizabeth.
What else would you expect with my help?
Jeez!
Snow
harpies! It's within range of our steel!
Yep, it is. Oh, it's a Cyclops. I'm gonna punch him in the face. As soon as I'm finished exploring whatever's over here. Coin. Hello there, Mr. Cyclops. How are your balls doing? Break off a tusk.
A tusk is broken loose.
Break off both the tusks. All right, you guys do the rest.
As long as I'm here.
I'll grab its legs before time.
Aim for its weapon arm.
Kill it dead.
Don't allow it to grab it.
Pew-pew-pewing with your laser beams! Okay, I'll shoot it dead. And this is why we brought a Strider. He's all blinded and stuff. Cyclops already.
I've learned some techniques against that foe.
What else would you expect with my help?
Look out. He's gonna knock you off and then you're gonna die. And I'm gonna laugh really hard and not summon you back. I'll summon you back, Azura. The rest of you guys. Bastion dies, it won't be soon enough. Kind of a
joke. I'll take that.
Yeah, take all
Master,
of it.
Master, a snow harpy.
There it is.
Wings.
More just shoot us.
Bring fire!
You have my support.
We need to kill more regular harpies, I think. Ooh, Sage's robe. Getting into that mid to high level stuff. This is like mid level stuff. But we made it! It looks like we made it, anyway. A rock! Poor Charlie Brown. What else is around here? Ooh, a chest. Someone take that. I don't want to do it. Oh, right. This bullshit. It's like super slippery. No! I missed it. Whatever. Juice. Cure. Whiskey for Toby. I do believe we actually have to go down there. Okay, let's try it this way. Slip, slide, slip, splash. Sunlight, sun bright.
There, Master! Snow harpies!
Oh, jeez.
Turn their wings!
Or whichever one. Ooh! A golden egg! I'm gonna combine that. Curatives! Combine! A capped golden egg. Yeah! It's gonna be perfect forever.
Beware the harpy storm!
Get over here, you stupid harpy.
There's
no way we could have lost to that.
That's fine. There's a this way and a that way.
We'll be easier going, searching in
this
area.
Let's try that way.
Winged monsters seem to favor the terrain here.
What's that?
There's phantasms here as we're hunting. Ah! Or we'll just take a way out. I suppose.
There, a cave entrance.
Oh my god! That was... Wow, okay. Let's go back in. Ugh. We are prepared for this land.
This canyon links the capital with the west of France.
Yeah. That also explains how we're able to have that fort. Even with those other
moves.
Beware the harpy song!
No! It got me all wet. Wanna be wet.
Don't let them drag you off!
Oh, too bright.
Piss within range of our steel!
Yeah. Me and Bastion got the right idea.
Slay them before they can use their voice! Focus on burning the wings!
What is the explosion he's
doing? Beware the harpy song!
Where are you going?
Don't let them drag you off!
Gotcha.
What else would you expect with my help? The bridge has rotted through. We're the first to be here in years, like it's not.
There, Master! Snow harpies!
Let's go down. Whee! Speeders? I don't like them with speeders. We got him.
What's that?
Doop, doop, doop.
That's a one-way fool, Master.
Yeah.
Anytime.
I warranted the same, which is why I haven't done it yet. Crowned hood, eh?
Their screams fill the fort twice.
Jeez.
There's no way we can get lost to that.
It seems we've won.
Slay it where it lies!
Alright, let's take the one-way drop.
I shall restore your health.
Worst to worst, you know, we'll die. We can always.
Sulfursaurian comes.
Sulfursaurian. Sulfursaurians.
Who's this?
Those are phantasms over there. Chest.
Phantasms, master. Better grace
the
light.
Now we'll gain the.
Kill a beast.
I shall take on.
The first strike shall be mine.
Get him.
Holy
man. Get him. Stab him in the face.
Slay them one by one.
Before
Holy attacks. Sword yeah, beware, they're
like. Drop something.
I'll take the loot. I'll take that.
Where is it? Where is it? And we lost it. Alright, well, we only gotta kill a few more of those phantasms. I think that was 2 of the 10. That's something. Maybe? Alrighty, ready, tooty. Fresh and fruity.
It's far stronger than a common cobra.
Nope, not really.
No.
Anyone else want
to
toss
that?
Did it?
Didn't think so. Ooh, they got a whole bunch of potion stuff. We took all of their juices in their tea. And the cats and the cradles of the silk.
What's that?
Someone's mining. Maple, you get a promotion. What the hell was that thing? Oh, he finally got his holy weapons. Oh, jeez! Where are you at? Okay.
Let us walk.
Where are they at? I think
an
the first time I came in here,
phantoms fall quickly.
I didn't bring a mage.
My support.
At least I didn't bring a mage that had
we need magic to fell this beast.
Like boon weapon stuff. So I was just waiting on the mages. Or one of them. The one mage forever to do the thing. And it was just so painful. But this was okay. This was okay this
time. Treasure, perhaps.
Open the chest. Yeah. I got gold, you got the nice thing. Ladder.
There, master! Snow harpies!
Yeah, they do their stuff sometimes. What's in down here? Let's explore further! Whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. This seems like a boss area. I know it seems like that because I've been here before. And fought a boss here. And there's totally like... Yeah. Forget what it is exactly that you fight here. I think it's a cockatrice. Ooh, a triple tooth. That's pretty good. Where are you guys getting this stuff?
There, master. Snow harpies.
Oh, jeez.
Don't let them drag you off!
Beware the harpy's song!
Are you unharmed, master?
So apparently there's just like top tier loot lying around here. In like the these things. Yeah. It's not top tier, but you know. It's good. Alright, is there a way out of here? Seems like maybe we can climb out. Clamber out like a bunch of jamboree monkeys. Ooh, and a treasure chest. Chimeric gauntlets. Ooh, an ore. Oh, it's just Capper. There's a whole bunch of copper. We're back. Let's go up this ladder. For no more herpes. Probably. I don't know. Another ladder. Picking up all these flowers. You never know if we're gonna come back here. Well, you know we're gonna come back. You never know how we're gonna feel when we come back here. Ooh, it's a ranger bow. That's good for stuff or something. I don't know. Let's see. That chest was open then. Which leads me to believe this is the way we did it. In fact, I think this is the way we came in. Yeah, it is. Well, now we know. And knowing is a
Snow Hoppy!
Fuck it. We're teleportating out of here. We're going to Frontier Caverns. Whoosh. We're gonna avoid all the walking. At least all of the walk... Well, some of the walking.
By the looks of it, it is a grand and sturdy fortress.
Part of the walking. Where the hell is it? There it is. To the inside!
It is known as the Shadow Fort.
Where we will go inside and fight a gob or cyclops. And since we're level 40-ish, I think we'll try our hand at the drink. Nah, it's not even gonna be close. Look at, we can just run forever because all the gooblies are dead.
I'll take that.
You take it. Alright, and if memory serves correct, the proper way to the Frontier Cavern is down here. Doop doop doo. Through the goblin tunnels. In the darkness, your ears tell you.
Goblin stockpile must be close. Leave no corner unsearched.
Yeah, okay. Don't worry, your pretty little face.
Careful! A goblin! It's far stronger than a common goblin.
It's a goblin. That's far stronger than a goblin.
Whoops. A hobgoblin arisen! Be wary!
Keep darting around! Get him! Oh, jeez. Get him out of his misery.
Numbers are weakling still.
Thank you. Where are you? There you are.
Careful! A goblin!
We'll rob them in a single charge.
A hobgoblin! Be wary!
I am so wary. I can't even control how wary I am.
This looks interesting.
It was a fine scrap, if I may say so.
Pick up all the crap, guys. No stone unturned.
I'll take that.
Because the more we take from the goblins, the less they have. And that strikes me as funny. Ooh, a moldy apple. And some juices. And we now heavily encumbered. Give me the coins. Coin. Another coin up here? No, you're not. Oh, there is. Okay, materials. Is it? No, we're not gonna do a pickaxe. Give that to Azura. Really shouldn't be holding any more. What does this combine into? Sweet pollen. Okay, whatever. What do you combine into? Sleeper arrows. What do you combine into? We don't know. What about you? Sweet pollen. What does that even do? Well, we made some. Ooh, avernal mushrooms. From regular mushrooms. You don't combine. Yulu. Intervene. Yeah. You combine. Something unknown. Fulgurous Lord Tome. Whatever. What does it do? Combine with other materials. For potent green wash. Okay. That's fine. Okay, let's go ahead. And move some of this stuff away. There we go. Back to light.
I'll heal your wounds.
Felt good about that one.
We'll rout them in a single charge.
I'll take that.
I only hope we survive the next encounter.
All right, let's fight the Cyclops.
I fear we'll find something waiting for us.
Yeah.
The gate stands
open. We know
open,
we will.
But I'm loath to simply walk in. Quite imposing, this place.
Hey, yo. We gotta kill you.
The task is broken loose!
Yeah, we were aware of this.
Goblin!
We must be cautious.
Okay. We've like fought so many Cyclops, and it's really not a
You've my support.
Fierce and wrong.
Bring to his face. Throw it off balance.
Snatch up any tusks you break free.
Burn the pew-pews!
I'll grab it where it's weakest!
I will take a break! Don't
rage.
Even try, man. Don't even try.
I shall take on this throne. I'll lure his arm down and have that helmet off.
Kill you now. Keep backing up. Keep backing up. Okay.
I'll lure its arm down and have that helmet on.
Its armor is rent.
Yeah, we did it.
Rain attacks upon its face.
Okay.
Its helmet is off.
Yeah, keep roaring. It doesn't even bother me in the least. There we go.
What else would you expect?
How did I just get to average encumbrance? Because we've got something. Heightened resistance to darkness. No. What did we just get from killing the Cyclops? Oh, the silver idol. Oh, I gotta stretch. Okay. Fifth, fourth, second, final. So we're missing the first.
Leave it to me.
That's fine. We'll find them later. Pow, 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 pow. Meow, 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 meow. Ooh, a chest. Ooh, that's a sword.
Careful, a goblin!
Gotcha.
We have triumphed.
Yeah, we're
so good.
Expect
with my help?
Can't go further into the frontier.
Look at
enemies.
The size of it. No way this was built for use by men.
Could have been. You don't know. Maybe we built it so we could have giant things go through it. I don't know. There's a way in there. Probably.
We'll need a way through the gate to get at the treasure.
Oh shit.
That's interesting.
I'll take that.
Where is the way through the gate? Pick up the coin, please. Thank you. Is it up here?
What's this?
I have totes forgot. Oh well. Look at all this Cyclops garbage. Alright, let's head back to Grand Sorin. We'll upgrade stuff, we'll give silver idols to people, and whatnot. This is. Do do do. Alright, go the right way. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. And we're gonna walk to Grand Sorin. For the first time in a long time, we're actually gonna walk back somewhere. There's no way in hell I'm gonna try and fight the Drake right now. It's just not gonna happen. Alright, we can run through here. Oh, jeez. All the way through this place. Chuppa 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 choo choo. That's not the sound a train makes. It goes clickety clack down the track. Haven't you seen the movie? No! Nobody's seen it!
He's known as the Shadow Fort, built to ward against a goblin invasion.
Well, it hasn't really done so good.
By the looks of it, it's a grand and sturdy fortress.
Seems the Duke aims to ring all lances with strongholds.
Not bothering with picking stuff up.
Hobgoblin.
Picking it up.
Formidable foe. Monsters never warn of hiding spots in the forest. We'll rout them in a single charge.
Stand clear.
We will not even bother, gentlemen. And ladies. It is not worth the effort.
The first strike shall be mine.
Whatever.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling.
You guys are still fighting them. That's adorable. Please don't be the Drake. If you're the Drake, then we are dead. E-I-E-I-O.
We'll rout them in a single
shot. We need no prisoners. I can do that. Whoa, missed him. And
that looks promising. I'll take that.
We good?
How crabby!
We won't forget this!
Please, run it down!
Where'd it go?
We won't forget this!
You will.
Are you unharmed, Master?
There's no way we could have lost to that.
Who's this person we saved? Hello.
Thank you.
Well.
Thank you, sir.
True.
Thank you, sir.
True.
You know, you can show your appreciation. Ooh. What?
This looks interesting.
It's a witch. All right.
What's that?
Through the mines. Or quarry, or whatever it wants to call itself these days. And we can get some ore for more money,
this passage more upgrades, and
whatnot. Into the mines! Dun dun, dun 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 dun. Dun dun
Seems it leads outside.
Ooh, an apple. I want the apple!
This looks interesting.
Alright. Ah, the ore spots have respawned. Perfect. I just want the gold ore. Don't care about anything else. Maple, you take care of that one. Or Azura can. I don't really care. Ooh, gold. Ancient. That's something we need. Ooh, lots of gold ore. Azura, take care of that one.
I wonder what's inside.
This looks interesting.
Unremarkable. Gold. Azura, you finished that one. You guys didn't even finish this one. It was gold, too. Pick all of the stuff up. We need the money. Alright. That's good for this ore for now. We'll be back. You'll be dead. Okay. Ooh, ore.
I'll take that.
Good for you. Crapper ore? Crapper ore. Rock. This is a good vein. And a firefly stone. So good. Crapper ore. First wreck. Come on, give me something good. Give me some gold ore. Need more gold ore. Ancient's fine, I guess. It's not that bad. White sage.
This looks interesting.
Yes, it does. Pretty sure there's some ore down this way.
What's that?
Somewhere. There it is. Gold! Yeah! Lots of gold. Ooh, three golds. Where's the other golds?
I'll take that.
No, I just no! Pick up the ore.
This looks interesting.
That's the wrong. No. Fuck that noise. You got it, Mabel. You and your NPC lizard brain can actually do stuff.
What's this?
Feel like there should be more people in here. Oh well.
What's that?
Yay, heavy encumbrance.
Let's have a look.
Perhaps the miners come here to rest.
I'll take this.
What's this?
Ooh, a reinforced longbow. That's pretty good. We could use it for shooting stuff.
Muster up. Well, here you are.
What do you got? Kept large fish. No, I don't care about that. A promissory note. Her name currently escapes you. We'll take them. We'll use them eventually. Or something. I don't know. Probably not. Probably just wasted some money. But that's half of the fun. I believe. Yes, we've seen these weapons before. We just picked that one up. Padded iron. When do we get to wear cool stuff? Ooh. That looks cool. I'll take it. No, not yet. Iron boots. No.
Here you are.
I'm gonna sell you some crap. Ooh, that's a good sword if it's gonna sell for that much. Let's see. You want all of this crap, all of the pretty ones, and all of the gold. Ancient, I'm gonna hold on to. Burst rock, yeah. And
here you are, Craig.
Good deal, good deal. Let's go back to town. Or find more ore. Hey, we can run forever. No enemies around. That's good stuff. Oh yeah, we need to get the ones up here. Ooh, chest.
What's that?
If I had a hammer.
The path splits.
Hey, Maple. Instead of talking about how the path splits, get some ore. There you guys go. Just get the gold ore. It's pretty much all you ever want. Or crapper ore. Don't even want it. We have tons of it. Anything else around here? Nope. We're good to go. We'll take this first. I know the mining must be terribly interesting, but, you know, we gotta make money somehow. Just gotta make the monies. And here, we can make a lots of the monies. Ooh, more monies to make. Do 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 do. And on his farm he had some crap. E-I-E-I-O. With a clickety-clack. Down the track, everywhere it looks, it goes, lots, lots, trains. E-I-E-I-O. Or something. I don't know. Let's go to Grand Sorin. Okay, I guess we fell into here. Maple, hold on. Or Bastion, you can hold on to this stuff. Average encumbrance is fine. South and central. We can run the rest of the way.
Such large stones. This must be a quarry.
There, master.
The undead. I shall take on the strong.
We're under attack from, like,
I am the quarry flames. Years of mining.
Let us see if you can stand for truth.
It's
I am he who strides the sky. Your cowardice shall be exposed.
I am he who slays those guys who really had to give their introductions. They've had music and stuff. And they're all dead. Goodbye. Do-do-do.
The Lee is vast. We'll be easy to get lost. It's far stronger than a common goblin.
We're not gonna deal with the goblin, guys. Just keep going.
All this open space spares the desire to run, aimless and free.
Yep. That's why we run away from everything. Part of the reason why. Just cannot be bothered with the little triflings. Tieflings. All right. Seems like we got away.
As a base, we ought to be able to travel even further.
And we have. We've explored and done questies. All of the questies. All of the time. More questies. More time. More questies. Alright, we are at the base. And maybe, just maybe, we'll switch to the Ranger class. Or the Assassin class. Or some other class. I don't know. Probably worth switching to something.
A place one
what are you selling?
You've made. You take all the.
Apparently, some new stuff. Isometricine. Restores lowered abilities. Hey, that's cool. Clean cloth. Azorian rag. I actually... That's cool. I actually wouldn't mind having some more absorbent rags.
Take all the time you like.
No, thank you.
Take all, do come again.
Goodbye. You there. Yes, you.
An idol by the mouth.
No.
The master works all you've got.
Need great griffin claws. That wasn't part of the deal. Ooh, that's cool. Already got it top level. Ooh, that's easy to get. Tarred and blind. Soulbreaker. We don't have no ogre teeths, apparently. We'll get those ogre teeths. Need more pigeon's blood. Should probably look up where to get those. Griffin pinion. Nope. Plain longbow. Freakish claw. We should have some freakish claws. I guess not. But we do have rugged tusks. Who has the you have a flooded bow, eh? Upgrade them. Ooh. Reinforced longbow. Flexed.
The master works all. You can't go.
What do you have? Anything new? Anything interesting? Anything people might want. Looks like a big N and a big O. Oh wait.
The master works all.
You could enhance stuff in the storage. Don't have those, don't have those. Ooh, we could do that. Nah, I don't want to do that. A summary cowl. 3 buckets. That's stupid as hell. Ooh. Ooh. Hunk of gold ore. Don't we already? Eh, whatever. Fisheries. Yeah. Ooh. Upgrade this one. It's cheap and easy. There we go. Surcoat. Oh, that can be upgraded. Why not? Prisoner rags. We're not gonna upgrade that one. Servant's garb. Nope. Ooh. We can upgrade this one. Iron lorica. Nah. Let's do it. The forest tunic. Yes! Silver vest. We don't have snowy saurian skin. Don't think I've ever inky and snowy. We don't have those. Probably never seen them. The full chain hoosins. Red long kill day. Upgrade it. Why not? Ooh, steel-toed boots. Upgrade it. Adventurer's cloak. Mahogany. Doop doop doo doo doop doo.
The master works all.
Sell the stuff we're not using. Like this. I'll keep the ancient ore. Sell all the crapper. Copperstone. That seems new, and like I don't want to sell it right away. Spider venom, whatever. The wormwood, silver ore, pretty, and burst. Sell the croppers, the pretties, and the silvers. Sell that one too. We're back in business. What do you have? We could sell some of this stuff. Not like we're using all of it. Alright. Let's go ahead and change stuff up.
Let's readjust our inventory.
I hear no. Have your pick.
Change
your line.
Vocation. We maxed out Strider.
Any you like. What will it be?
So we could learn all of the skills. Mobility when we run out of stamina. Jumping attacks more powerful. The bow skills. Pilfer, stepping stone.
Yeah. What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like.
Change the vocation. Warriors! Let's do assassin. Yeah! Of course we're gonna change our equipment. Ooh! 380, 347, but it also does lightning damage. I like that. And not the rusted bow. Direwolf is 275. Do we have anything that's better? No, we don't. Could bring a shield with and just bash people, but then I'm basically just a fighter anyway. Ooh, iron headgear. Don't like the way it looks, though. We'll continue with the circlet for higher magic damage that we're not really using. Torso. Let's get the forest tunic that we just spent money on. Ooh, that's pretty. Let's see, where's the forest tunic? Iron Lorica, not that great. Ooh, that's good. So we equipped that, and how does the other... Cotton's not as good. Hold on. Optimize, do it by weight, yes. Ooh, by defenses. Linen shirt's the weakest. Silver vest counts as clothing. What? Insanity. There can be only one Highlander. I know apparently only one really bad accent. I guess we're gonna go with the Iron Lorica. It looks cool enough. Where's my defenses? Worker's glove. Better than iron. What? No. We're gonna use the iron. Going full iron. Optimized. I don't know what that really means. Steel-toed boots. They seem fine. I don't care. Half-chain hosen. Denim hosen. Cotton hosen. We'll wear denim. We prefer comfort. And then, of course, we have to stick with this cape. It looks so cool. This is the mahogany cape. That is unfortunate. Leather. Alright, take the baleful nails. And we'll take, Well, since we're using the, the sword.
Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today?
Alright. Put everything else away. Not using that. Any of these things. Don't want these. Golden egg will stick around. Do 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 do. And just put the crap away. Moldy twig beans. How could you? Put that away. Put those away. Put those away. Is Azura? Yeah, she's got one. You can have whatever you want, Maple.
What will it be today?
Have your
pick. What will it be today?
Learn skills. Intimidate strike. Puncture dart. Ooh. We'll try these out. Change skills. Ooh, I don't even care about those. I got the ones I want.
What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like? Come again?
You come again soon. Got my bow and a sword. Blitz! Perfect. Oh, I have everything I want.
The inn offers a clean bed, but it deals in vocations and skills.
Ooh,
besides.
Quests. Escort Mason. Okay. We'll do the escort quest. But we will do it in the next episode. So, this has been LawWon Gaming. If you enjoyed what you saw, consider subscribing and stick around for more. Otherwise, I will see you next time. Goodbye.